Hello everyone, welcome to online classes of 7 Star Global School. This is Abhishek Sharma and I am here to teach you English grammar of class 5. Today we are going to start the revision of chapter number 3, which is nouns. This is practice part 1. So let's begin. What is a noun? A noun is a part of a speech that names a person, place, thing, idea, action or quality. In simple way, you can say that a noun is a name of a person, place, thing, idea or action. Examples: mango, chair, Ram, kindness, flock, etc. Now we know what is a noun. We will practice it. Exercise 1. Identify the nouns. In this exercise, we will identify the nouns from given words. Mohan, beautiful, tree, danger, play, flower, hospital, teach, counting, doll, doctor, thing, cow, Punjab, jump, go. Now we will revise kinds of nouns. There are 5 kinds of nouns. First one is proper noun. Second is common noun. Third is collective noun. Fourth is material noun. And fifth is abstract noun. We will start with proper noun. What is a proper noun? A proper noun is the name given to something to make it more specific. Proper nouns are always written with capital letter. Examples: Prayagraj, Rohan, Nokia, Suzuki, etc. In exercise 2, we have to identify the proper noun. As we know, proper noun always written with capital letter. So we have to see the words which are starting with capital letter. Ahmedabad, basket, play, friends, son, Narendra, John, table, Italy. Now the second one, common noun. What is a common noun? A common noun is the generic name for a person, place or thing in a class or group. Unlike proper nouns, a common noun is not capitalized. Examples: car, apple, train, mobile, tree, etc. Exercise 3. Identify the common nouns. In this exercise, we have to identify the common nouns. Hints: a common noun is a generic name in a class or group. And unlike proper nouns, a common noun is not capitalized. Words are player, daughter, she, Switzerland, boy, teacher, Shelley, father, school. For your convenience, I have shared all the answers of exercises 1, 2 and 3. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Have a good day. Thank you.